Ladies and gentlemen, there are some days when the stars align and your 100th episode comes along and a scene happens when Lex Luthor is using a piece of equipment to move a chunk of kryptonite into the back of a truck from a ship. And ladies and gentlemen, it calls for a musical number. Oh, we just watched a stupid sci-fi movie. There was a fight with Rocky and Ken. He tried to kill him with a forklift, but that old dork swiftly escaped again. He didn't choose to shoot him with a gun, no, nor did he stoop to stab with a knife. He tried to kill him with a forklift, but that old dork swiftly preserved his life. So now you see the challenge that he faced there. How do you kill a man with such power? What armament is great enough to slay him? As we move on to the final hour, we tried to kill him with a forklift, but that old dork swiftly got away. He tried to kill him with a forklift, but that old dork escaped from the fray. He tried to kill him with a forklift.